stole...
Stay out of this.
What are you going to do if I don't? Use your fist on me? Or maybe you're going to slap me around like you do Claudia anytime you feel like it?
I've been listening to you jabber all night, and I'm sick of it.
And I'll keep it short and sweet. Don't you ever touch her again. She wants you out of her life.
That isn't true.
Yes, it is.
Stop this and come on home, Claudia. You are one messed up woman, Claudia. Go on home to your miserable life. I am glad to be out of it. I'll let you know where to send my things.
Hey, 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 we still got a dance contest here. Let's get out there and find ourselves a winner, huh?
Three hours to go, and there's no stopping these two couples. Call me crazy, but I think this one's going down to the wire.
Get some sleep.
Probably.
Claudia, I know this may be a little soon, but...
Yes, I'd like to have dinner with you tonight. you were going to ask me to dinner, weren't you?
Actually, I was going to start with a phone number.
Oh.
I would love to have dinner with you.
Some night, huh?
Best one I can remember. You guys are doing just great.
Thanks, man.
Lots of luck.
Yeah, thanks. That's a nice job, Stu.
Thinking maybe we should. Sorry.
No, it's okay. What's up?
Nothing, it can wait.
Greg.
Good luck. You too, man. I mean that.
Like we're headed to a dead heat, so let's slow it down a bit and let them lean on each other. Here's one for these four brave souls who obviously know all about true love waves.
Sometimes we'll sigh, sometimes we'll cry, and we'll know why, just you and I know true love ways. Throughout the days, our true love ways
With those who really care, sometimes we'll sigh, sometimes we'll cry, and we'll know why, just you and I, no true love was. Sometimes we'll cry, and we'll know why, just you and I, no true love waits.
I'm Ted Koppel. Later on Nightline, Garrison Keillor, Shelby Foote, and John Lee Hooker. On why you don't mess with the mighty Mississippi tonight.
This is Charles Gibson.
And Joan London. Tomorrow, dealing with the emotional side effects of breast cancer.
Also, how animals survive at the bottom of the world. And The Who's Pete Townsend.
Tomorrow on Good Morning America.
This is ABC.